Aside from being a Fullerton flasher, Sammy loves to play tennis. So, to create the scene, imagine the following. The tennis pro walks out, and Sandy wants to dance with somebody. So she decides she is going to take advantage of the opportunity. You decide whether it is add in or add out. Dancing and East Coast Swing, please cheer for Sandy Goldband. Sandy, you made that look effortless. That's the fewest grunts I've heard in a tennis match in years. Now it's time to hear from our judges. Can we hear from you first, Leanne?
Wow, that was awesome. Great job. Let's hear it for them.
It's always the hardest to go first, so hats off to you guys just for going first. That was amazing. First thing first, you were awesome stage presence. You're smiling right off the bat. You just had it glued on. It was so great. I could feel your energy. The character work with the props, it bought us, it got us right into it. It was awesome. I could see you get a little nervous in the middle a little bit. I think the choreography was maybe like, ah, where's it at? I know what that feels like. But then you used your partner, and you guys looked at each other, and you connected eyes, and you're like, okay, wait, I'm okay, I got it. And I saw you the second half just really kill it again. I love the turn sequence at the end where you were holding each other's back. I didn't do ballroom, I did more performing arts, but I could see the technique in that, and you were pushing off each other and using that push and pull, and that was really, really awesome, and I just really, really loved it. It was awesome.
Jason, would you mind going next?
Well, I mean, the Princess Leia haircut got me right at the beginning. I know making the transition from tennis to dancing can be difficult, but you did it beautifully. And I think what I'm most amazed at is, can you guys do that like high five move again? I don't know, like you're making a heart. That's my new way of greeting, and I loved it. You served up an amazing dance. Did you see what I did?
And Megan.
Well, Whitney says, I want to feel the heat with somebody. And Sandy, I felt it between the two of you. And I appreciate a woman who goes after what she wants. So that's all I can say. And there was really so much for the audience to grab a hold of with this dance. And I particularly love just the energy between the two of you, that lift turn. I'm not a dancer, but that was very, very cool. So what a great way to kick us off. Well done.
Thank you, judges. Now, could we see your final scores, please? I see 8s across the board. Another round of applause for Sandy Goldband, everybody.